Hello guys, welcome to TenorShare ReiBoot version 9.0 guide video. In this episode, we'll show you how to use iOS system repair to fix any iOS stuck. Let's dive in. First, connect your iOS device to the computer. When the screen shows your device is connected, click on the green start button. Here are two options. If you just want to fix your device issue but don't want to lose your data, you'd better choose standard repair, which can maintain your data. ReiBoot will automatically detect your iPhone model and recommend the latest firmware version for you to download. Just click on the download button and wait. Once you have downloaded the firmware, click on Start Standard Repair. This process may take a few minutes, so be patient and wait for the software to finish. Please keep your device connected while repairing it, and make sure your network environment is good. When the progress is completed, your device will become normal again, without losing any data. If you want to try a repair with a higher success rate, deep repair is better for you. But it will make you lose all your data. Please choose carefully. Also, if you have a previously available backup, then you don't have to worry about it. Then click to start deep repair. ReiBoot will pop up a prompt and click repair again. The whole process is very similar to standard restoration, just wait. When it shows deep repair completed, your device will be put into default. Now you can set it up as a new one. That's it. For more tutorials, you can subscribe to us or go to tenorshare.com. See you in the next video.